Hey, what is up, guys? Message the Reverts here, and you may have heard in recent news about an inside source leaking the title and era for Treyarch's next Call of Duty game that should come out later this year. And I'm gonna have the tweet on screen for you guys if you have not yet seen it. Marcus Seller apparently is a notable gaming industry insider, meaning that he gets to check out some popular video game companies and learn about what they're working on so they can write news articles and basically just generate attention towards a game using their media platform. But Seller says COD 2018 is Black Ops 4 and it's coming to PlayStation 4, Xbox, PC, and Switch. It's set in the modern times and is boots on the ground. The Switch version will support DLC, HD Rumble, and motion controls. The Switch version is also being ported by a company which is familiar with COD games. Now, apparently Sellers has a proven track record when it comes to predicting future releases in the gaming industry, specifically stuff regarding Nintendo. For example, he predicted the remastered version of Dark Souls to be portable over on the Switch. He predicted the Nintendo Direct months in advance, so very, very cool news coming out here and definitely interesting, but you gotta understand that anyone can literally make these claims. And what we don't know is this guy's sources. And to be honest, I've never heard of this guy before, and I pay attention to a lot of news regarding all sorts of games and all that kind of good stuff. But take this with a grain of salt, because personally, I feel that it's way too early for any news like this to be coming out public. Usually around this time, you're gonna start seeing video game images or gameplay footage in quotation marks of fake main menus and that kind of stuff. Do not believe any of it, because for the most part, and most of the time, that kind of stuff is fake, and it's kind of easy to prove the fake images and gameplay footage because you can just analyze the changes. Usually they just make changes to text in a previous Call of Duty games, but when it comes to tweets or news articles, I think that stuff is a little bit more believable. It has a lot more people hooked in, and I feel that this is the same case. Charlie Intel also doesn't believe all the rumors, so again, take this with a grain of salt because the chances are it may not be true. But I am still sticking with my prediction that the next COD game will be Black Ops 4, because in terms of marketing, the Black Ops series is highly profitable and Activision is definitely looking to capitalize on that. But when it comes to the era, that's where I feel that it can go three ways: either an era set more into the future from Black Ops 3, a modern era between Black Ops 1 and Black Ops 2, or it's going to take place right after Black Ops 1. I feel it's either going to be one of those three, and I'm willing to put my money on that. But still, any type of news you hear about the next COD game confirmed to be this or confirmed to be that, do not believe it, because no matter what, the only confirmation we have is from the horse's mouth, being Activision or Treyarch, not the horse's ass. It's really, really easy to be deceived. Like for this guy Sellers, I did some research on him, and apparently whenever he puts out a tweet with leaked news, he gets people to believe it and then they follow him for updates. And then when it comes to the news being wrong, he just goes back and deletes the tweet. So I don't know. I mean, you can believe whatever you want at the end of the day, but my advice is to not believe everything you see on the internet. So guys, tell me your thoughts about this down below in the comments. Like, what do you think about the rumors, and what do you think the title will be for Treyarch's next Call of Duty game? Also, drop a like if you guys did enjoy, and thank you for watching. Until next time, I'll see you later.